Hey there, Service Pros. This is Christian from the Workiz product team. In this video, we're going to talk about how you can keep tabs on multiple sub-accounts using Franchises and Workiz. Franchises is a marketplace add-on that enables larger-than-average service businesses to manage and monitor multiple Workiz accounts. This feature lets you easily bounce back and forth between accounts to see how they're performing on an individual level, and even view a report that gives you a look at how those sub-accounts are performing in comparison to one another. Let's show you how it works. The first thing we need to do is head over to the Marketplace page to enable the add-on. That's this guy up here. We'll scroll down a bit and find Franchises. All we need to do is turn this toggle switch on to enable the feature. Once you do that, you'll have access to the Franchise Management Settings page. You can get there using this button right on the Marketplace page, or by heading to the navigation bar up here. We'll select the cogwheel and select Settings. Under Users and Roles, we'll select Franchise Management. From here, you can hit Add Sub-Account. All you need to do is enter the email address for the account owner of the existing Workiz account you want to invite. Keep in mind that the Workiz sub-account needs to be created before you invite them to connect. The sub-account owner will get an email notifying them of the connection request. All they have to do is select Allow Franchise Access from the email message, log into their account, and then confirm the connection again within their account. After that, you can go back to the Franchise Management Settings page, and you'll see that the invite status for that account has changed from pending to active. You'll also notice that there's now a drop-down icon next to your business name at the top of the page. Selecting that will give you a list of all the connected sub-accounts. You can select Access next to one of those sub-accounts to easily jump right into that account. No need to manually log out of your master account or log into the sub-account. You'll have full access to the sub-account, with the ability to add jobs, update the schedule, and all the other capabilities you have on your own master account. You can also view how well the sub-account is performing by heading over to the Reports page and viewing all the reports linked to this account. Heading back to your own master account, you'll now have access to the franchise report, where you can get a comprehensive view of how all your sub-accounts are performing in comparison to one another. Just select Reports from the sidebar navigation and then select Franchise Report. You'll see all of your sub-accounts, where you can review who's making the most profit, who has the lowest cancellation rate, and much more. So there you have it. You're now ready to start managing your sub-accounts using Franchises and Workiz. Feel free to subscribe to this channel for all the latest in how Workiz can help improve your growing business. And as always, if you have any questions, we're here to help. Thanks for watching.